Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew, the 28th chapter. And Jesus came to them and said, "All authority in heaven and earth has been given to me. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all that I have commanded you. And behold, I am with you always, to the end of the age." This is the Gospel of the Lord. Thank you.